We are the guys that go unarmed, white flagged, to give assistance to the population.
In my first mission, I was just so scared.
Don't be scared. You need the hospital now. We'll take care of you.
All of these patients are mine, and I have to save their lives.
This is like getting thrown in with the lions in the Coliseum. I don't want to help her, but I don't want to be her executioner.
It's really hard to swallow the first time you go out.
You have lost the confidence in your being a doctor. This to me is not acceptable.
This is where the front line was in December.
They shot the father at pretty much point blank range in the head.
We all have the same question. What is our limit?
My wife said, I worry when you get back, I won't be able to talk to you. We'll have different frames of reference. I mean, if you're going to talk to some of your friends about some of the stuff you saw, you
know, it's crazy situations.
Everybody has their own reasons.
I like medicine. I like emergency.
Become, I would say, crazy, but it's normal.
Yeah. The conflicts are real, and the people are just normal people. They're just, you know, they're no different to you or I.
You have to look at yourself in the mirror, very frankly, to be able to do this for a long time.
There are limitations to what you can do, but it's just taking that thinking to an extreme setting like this and taking it a bit further.